Let's take a look at how to duplicate an ad group in Google Ads.
Now, first of all, we need to make sure we have a campaign selected. So from campaigns over here, you'll see this little drop down, and then you can go to campaigns, or you can select the campaign from up here. So I've selected this campaign, which is going to show us the ad groups. So after we've selected the campaign, we can click ad groups right here. It's going to show us all the ad groups. You can tell right here that we're looking at the ad groups. And, you know, it's pretty straightforward. Like, let's say that this closet installation ad group is the one that we want to duplicate. All we would do is click on this little checkbox right next to this ad group here. It's going to highlight this ad group. Then it's going to show this bar up at the top. If we click edit, copy, you can see that it said we have copied the ad group down here. We can click close, and then you'll see this paste option appear right here. So if we click paste, then it's going to pop open this window where it wants us to select the campaign to paste the ad group in. So you can technically copy an ad group and paste it into a different campaign. But assuming you're looking to just duplicate an ad group, you want to paste it into the same campaign that you're already using. So we can just select whichever, you can actually select multiple campaigns if you want, but just select whichever campaign you want to duplicate the ad group into. Then we'll click done. And then it's going to give us some options here, or I guess one option. Do we want to pause the new ad group after we paste it? And so we can check this if we want. We'll go ahead and click paste here. And then it's going to take it a minute to actually go through and duplicate that ad group, copy it, and paste it into this campaign. And it's going to have paused it, so you can see these are all enabled, but it will be on paused when it does get pasted into here. Alright, so it finished pasting. It says your changes have been made. Now we can't actually see the ad group right now because we're only viewing enabled ad groups. So if we come over to the ad groups here, you can see there's this filter, so it's only showing us the enabled ones. If we switch this to all, then we will now be able to see this new ad group that we just created. And so it's just going to be the same name as the existing one, and then it's going to have a number, so like number 2 or 3, depending on how many times you've copied and pasted it into here. But then from there, we can rename it, like maybe it's version 2 or something that we're creating. And we can also enable it if we want to. So take it from paused to enabled. Now we can see it says it's eligible and it will start running and getting traffic and all that. Of course, we can go in here and start editing this ad group, assuming we duplicated it because maybe we want to make some changes or whatever. But that's pretty much it. It's a pretty straightforward process. You know, all you're doing is copying, coming back here, pasting, and then making sure that you have it set. And then making sure you have it set to where you can actually see the ad group if you enabled or if you duplicated as a paused ad group. So I hope you found this helpful. If there's anything you did have questions about, don't hesitate to reach out. Just drop your questions in the comment section down below, and I'll be sure to get back to them there.
Look, if you're the type of person that just doesn't even want to deal with Google Ads anymore, then you can always reach out to me. My company is Missoula SEO Geek. I'll leave a link to my website down below, but we do manage Google Ads for different companies in different industries, and you can come learn about what we do, what makes us unique. You can even read some of the testimonials from some businesses that we've taken from 0 to over 1 million in revenue, like this one here. And really just see that, you know, this is the type of thing that's going to explode your business growth. So feel free to reach out. You can always give us a call or contact us through our website, and look forward to working with you.